Breaking news. A new menace Americans are facing today is the coming swarm of myrtle hornets. Scientists will not say if these swarms lean Republican or Democrat in their attacks. We'll be sure to keep you updated on this, or not. In other news, the U.S. government is confirming that yes, UFOs do in fact exist. When asked for comment, the Pentagon spokesman said, quote, "This is a load of malarkey." Our top story tonight is a growing concern that concerts, especially country shows, may not return till at least 2028. One governor is quoted saying, "It is highly unlikely that we'll see concerts anytime soon."
What we need is a few more cowboys.